Good evening to all of you. Hey, this is Zara Zara. I'm sorry, today I'm here to tell you something about my topic. But firstly, I would like to say thanks to my sir who gave me a golden chance to speak in front of all of you. So now come on my topic. My topic is how is life full of choices. First of all, everything what we do in our life is choice. When we eat too much, we make a choice to be overweight. And when we drink too much, we make a choice to be have headache the next day. If we drink and drive at the same time, we make a choice to be risk being killed or killing someone in an accident. When we don't care about people, we make a choice not to be cared by them. And when we light up the cigarette, we make a choice to invite cancer. And choices have consequences, whether it's good or bad. It depends on you how do you choose this. First of all, the crucial thing to understand is that we are all free to the point of making choices, but after we make a choice and choice control the chooser, we have no more choices. And what is success? Success is a series of positive choices called success, and the series of negative choices called failure. We have equal opportunity to be an equal, but the choice is our life and can be compared to the pottery maker who shapes clay into any shape he wants. Just like that, we can also mold our life into any shape we want. So if you want to be fit as a fiddle in your life, so you need to be